Morning, I am Dr. Amal Ratnayake. Today I am going to introduce one of non-venomous snakes in Sri Lanka. It is called common wolf snake. Now you can see this is the common wolf snake. It is totally a non-venomous snake. It can found in all over Sri Lanka, including wet zone, dry zone and intermediate zone. You can see that its belly is totally, whitish in color, and it has the flat head, and it is sphere shape, and its color is somewhat blackish and slightly brownish in color, and also it there has no distinct neck to it, and there's now you can see the white bands extending from the head to tail, around 20 in number. And this is very important medical snake, because people are killing this snake because it is somewhat similar to venomous crates. The identifying feature is this snake. Now you can see these are the identifying features, because the scales, these scales are this costal scale, this vertebral scales. These are similar in size, but we consider about crates. This vertebral scales, the scales running to vertebral column, on the vertebral column are polygonal and somewhat enlarged than the costal scale. This is the scientifically identified feature of this snake from the venomous crates. And this snake is feeding on the mainly geckos, and it lays eggs and lays around 3 to 11 legs and eggs. This is totally the non-venomous snake, and its pupils are blackish in color, and we should protect this snake, because it help to balance the ecological balance in the environment. Thank you very much.